I wish for the internet that it will still be based on the open end-to-end model as the enabler for innovation, freedom to access, and freedom of speech.